is Keith. Oh, you know Keith. He's never on time.
Does anyone else find it strange that Keith invited it up to this cabin for the weekend?
Why is that strange?
Because he's never done anything like this before. He usually just tags along with whatever we're planning. He never comes up with his own ideas.
That's because Keith is a moron.
That's true. I don't know. It just seems weird to me.
Keith seems weird to me.
Has he mentioned this cabin to any of you before?
No, not that I'm aware of.
Oh well, it's always jokes when Keith's around, so let's just have some fun.
Look! There he is!
Lost your own house? Jeez.
Shut up. I just had to make sure I had everything, okay?
Oh, yes. The famous survival backpack. You got your snake venom elixir and your porcupine repellent. God.
Make fun all you want. At least I'm safe.
Whatever, man. Alright, so, where are we going?
Head up concession 6 until you hit Newport Road and then turn left.
Alright, seatbelts everybody!
Autobots, roll out.
You guys ready to rock?
Yeah!
Here we go. Start this trip off good.
Stocks could just fall.
Oh, it's a sure thing. Invest now. You'll triple your money. Yeah, right. By the way, that's a nice shirt. Is it new?
Yes.
Figures. I wish I could afford new clothes, but no. My money just goes to paying my medical bills.
Whatever, you still blame me for that? That was a clean hit. You should have had your head up.
You slid across the ice, skates first, and butchered my legs. How is that clean? You have no idea how hard it is to be normal. Every day things now. And believe me, it's not easy when you're on your own. Isn't that right, Jeff?
Whoa, this. Just calm down. I know what you're implying. I told you a million times, though. I didn't steal your girlfriend, okay? It's in the past. Just move on. Get over it. We're trying to have a nice weekend here. Let's not ruin it, okay?
Yeah, I agree. I agree.
Keith?
Whatever, fine. Make it right up here.
Okay.
Pull over here, please, and I'll use the washroom.
Hey. Where's he going?
No idea.
Oh my god. We're going deep in there.
Yeah.
He's not gonna come back. Let's just go.
Just go at the side of the road like a real man, idiot.
Man, Keith's been gone a long time.
Oh! I think it's safe to say that Keith is taking a dump.
Who's that?
Looks like one of Keith's friends.
He's coming towards the car. Lock the doors, lock the doors, lock the doors.
No.
Just go away!
Yo, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here!
Beat it!
This guy's missed.
Well, is he gone? Does anyone see him?
I can't see him.
Anywhere?
Oh, that was strange.
For it.
What does it say? What does it say?
I want to read it.
Turn around. These woods are haunted. You will die.
What does that even mean?
Probably death, I would imagine.
No,
some sort of praying problem.
No, just shut up, shut up. Keith's coming back. Keith's coming back. I'll talk to him. So, Keith, what can you tell us about Willowdale?
There's a dale with willows in it. I don't know, what?
Oh, I don't know. Is it haunted by any chance?
Haunted?
Yeah, haunted.
Where did you get this?
Some guy just tried to burst in a car and he had that with him.
Okay, look. There is a legend that there are creatures in these woods. They border the woods and kill anyone that enters. But it's just a legend. I told you. I've been up to the cabin a couple times already, and I'm still alive. Don't worry.
Yeah, you did look pretty out of it.
I rest my case. So, shall we?
Sure.
We'll enter the woods in about 5 kilometers. Up here, turn on the left.
Alright.
Are you sure this is the place?
Yeah, this is it. I've been here several times.
What is that? What's that noise? Come on. Gotta be kidding me!
What happened? Where are we?
I don't know, the car just died. Keith says this is the spot.
I'm gonna go ahead and look.
Is to just stay here because it looks like it's going to rain and it's going to be dark soon.
Young one,
sounds yeah.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Sure sounds good. Sounds good.
Wait! What about the creatures?
Jordan, I'm sure we'll be fine.
Yeah, let's all just get some shut-eye.
Thank you.
Guys, is that you? Stop pulling around, you're scaring me.
Guys, wake up. I heard something out there. Someone was out there while I was taking a leak, and I just heard some movement.
It's probably just a raccoon or something.
Nah, man, this was much bigger than a raccoon.
It's probably four raccoons.
No, man, I'm telling you, there's something out there, and it's after us.
Is Big Richie scared of some furry forest creatures?
I'm telling you, man, something
is... Dude, just go back to sleep, please. Tell time with. I got my phone. What about you?
Keith?
Yeah, I got my phone.
Yep.
Yeah, I got my phone. My phone.
Alright, so why don't we just head into the woods? We'll find a good spot to part ways, and we'll meet back at noon. Hopefully it doesn't start pouring, but it looks like it might. Alright, so let's go. Alright, so none of us really know these woods all too well. So we'll split up. Jordan, go that way. Keith, go that way. Jimmy, go that way. Rich, go that way. I'm going to go this way. Make sure you mark your path so you find your way back, okay? Good luck to everyone.
And why are my legs chained up?
Oh my gosh.
Who are you? What do you want? Start chopping.
I'm not chopping my legs off.
Start chopping.
Not do it yourself.
Oh.
So I guess we're just waiting on Jimmy. Did anyone see him out there?
No, I did not see him.
No, you did
not. I haven't seen him recently.
Well, he's probably still out there looking. Who knows, maybe he found one of the cabins. I guess we'll just grab some lunch right now and wait around for a bit. If he shows up, he shows up. If not, either way, we'll go out in a little bit. Sound good?
Alright, sounds good. I am hungry.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Actually, let's not wait inside because it's raining.
Son and Jimmy, are we going back out there?
Well, we have to. We can't just sit here and do nothing. If Jimmy comes back, he'll know enough to wait at the car for us, for when we come back. So why don't we head out and say meet back here at 5?
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds good.
It's raining.
This time, let's all go different directions, just in case one of us missed something.
Good idea. Alright, so meet back here at 5?
What is that? What is that, money?
Stop it, man. You're freaking me out.
Yeah, you got me. Paranoid.
I swear I heard something.
Stop it. You're scaring me.
Oh, someone's coming. I think it's Keith.
It is Keith. Finally. If we get out till time, man.
Oh, leave him alone. Leave him alone. What's that in your hand?
I found Jimmy's shirt on one of the paths. It doesn't look good.
Bet this doesn't look good. It's covered in blood. What have you guys done to, man?
No, just calm down. We don't know what Jimmy's dead. We don't know. These creatures aren't real.
Did you not see the blood on the shirt, man?
Yeah, but we can't just jump to conclusions. We don't know for certain. Keith, did you see Jordan anywhere?
No, I was hoping you guys did.
Alright. Look, we don't know what's going on here. So I think it's best we just stay put and hope that they come back. Is that clear?
Probably.
I doubt it.
There's something strange about that guy. I bet he knows what happened to Jimmy and Jordan. I bet he's lying about those creatures, too.
What? I actually believe those creatures are real.
Well, do you have a better explanation?
Yes, I do have a better explanation. There's a reason those creatures are legendary. They don't exist.
I hope you're right, but if one of us goes missing next, I hope it's him.
No one else is gonna go missing. $10 says, when we wake up tomorrow, Jimmy and Jordan are back.
Deal. But tomorrow, we'll start off in different directions, and then we'll meet back up later on. That way we have a better chance of survival. Because I don't trust that he's good.
Sure. But nothing's gonna attack us.
We'll see.
Quiet, here he comes, pretend you're asleep.
Stopped raining.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, size of the two?
Jimmy Jordan?
No, nothing yet.
Well, looks like you went to North, man.
So, what's the plan?
Well, let's talk with Keith. I think best plan is let's head out, go different directions, look for a cabin, look for help, look for any sign of Jordan and Jimmy. We'll be back here at noon.
Okay, I'm gonna head over this way.
Did you get everything you need?
Yeah.
Alright, meet us back here at noon.
Alright.
Alright.
So we should probably split up, and where should we meet?
Oh, I saw this tree mark on every street.
Yeah, I've seen that one.
Alright. See you that way on
this. See you a bit.
It shouldn't take this long. Oh man, look at that tree uprooted and everything. The creatures did that! It had to have been the creatures. What else could have been? Man, now the creatures have got him. I know they got him. This is freaking me out, man. I just want to go home.
Missing, they could be dead, and we just heard there's other cabins up here.
Yeah, there is actually. I own one.
You do? That's awesome! Let's go.
How was it?
So, how long have you had a cabin up here for?
About 5 years.
So, you know about the... What?
What? That is haunted?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard all the stories. None of them are true, though.
So do you know, Keith? He owns one of the cabins up here.
No, I don't think we've met.
Hey, can we take a break right here?
Yeah, I guess.
So, So, you might not have met Keith yet because his uncle owned the cabin before and he just got it like 3 months ago, so that's probably why.
That's strange. I know everybody that owns cabins up here and they've never changed hands in the last 3 years. The same people.
Wait, what? Where's Jeff?
This isn't what? Funny.
Why am I chained up?
Hey!
Who's there?
Hello, is anybody there?
This isn't funny!
She'll tell you the same thing she tells her friends. I hope you never have children. It would truly be a shame if you infected this world with your poisoned seed. Had you perchance been the owner of a viable brain cell, you might have aspired to something other than fletching the bottom of the food chain. I am truly sickened by the fact that, due to some grand joke on someone else's part, I am forced to have to share this oxygen with you. You're a miserable failure, a waste of human flesh. You're a bottom feeder who feeds off the scraps that the roaches won't ever touch. Why don't you do the world a favor and yours?
What are you doing, Mitch? Wait, let us go! It sounds free like you said!
It said nothing about you being set free.
What do you mean?
I'll set her free. Now those chains are the least of her concerns.
What are you gonna do?
Now that you know how it feels to be ridiculed, are you sorry?
Sorry for what?
Sorry for the way you treated others.
I can't help being a dick, it's in my name.
So this is all a joke to you?
No! No! Please, let me go!
Are you sorry?
Yes! Yes, I am sorry!
I don't believe you. At this.
What do you want?
Well, he doesn't want anything from you. But I do.
Keith?
That's right.
Is this a joke? Ha! You got me! Alright, untie me, please.
This is not a joke! I orchestrated this entire thing. Let me tell you exactly how it went down.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with all of you? I believe in eye for an eye. You cripple me, I chop off your legs. You take my money, you can choke on it. You ridicule me, I'll tear out your cold, black heart.
You're out of your mind! Keith, we're your friends!
You mean, you were my friends.
What are you gonna do to me?
When I was planning this whole thing out, I was wondering, how can I get back at you for taking my girlfriend? At first I thought, I'll gouge out your eyes, so you can never see her again. That wouldn't be good enough.
Instead, I want to make sure you can never touch her again.
Hold still. This will only hurt a lot.
Wait, I never stole her. She made up her own mind. I had nothing to do with it.
So-called friends again, I know who to call.
Problem.
Anytime, man. Just hit me up on Twitter at Tyler Roberts.
Robert.
You got my number? You want more kills? I've got a reward for each and every one of you. I'll be right back.
Zio, what do you think the reward's gonna be?
Well, it better be money, man. I need a car.
I hope it's a new axe. What about you, man? What do you think the reward's gonna be?
Diamonds. Coins.
Gold doubloons.
Hey, man, why do you still have your mask on?
Oh, well, because...
What was that?
Thank you.
appreciate your help.
Oh, you're welcome.
What am I looking at? Yeah. I don't see anything. What's up there?
Can we just get out of here?
I said before.
I know you had nothing to do with it.
What?
I was in emotional torment. I needed to blame someone else beside myself, and so I put all the blame on you. I guess over time, I started to really believe it. I'm so sorry.
Look, let's just get out of here, okay? I think I see one coming.
Murders you have orchestrated, and your punishment will be even crueler than those that you tortured in our woods.
Please, let him go. He didn't mean...
It would be wise for you to cease speaking. We've seen your forgiveness, honesty, and mercy, and in that, we are all well pleased. But now, you must go, for if you bear witness to what we are about to do, it will haunt you for the rest of your days.
They never listen.